Like and subscribe, and I won't give anything, but I would just be really grateful if you did. Dr. Bridge or something, IDK, I don't read SCP. Anyone, what's the pestilence, SCP-049, a good question, for another time. Ah yes, I can assure you, killing the friendly blob is crucial to destroying the human race. Fear, anger, hate, femur breaker. SCP-5000 in a nutshell, why though? Somebody turns 914 on very fine, panic, your key card becomes an 05, calm. Why aren't Siren Head and Slenderman SCPs, if they are in cultural folklore, and they aren't in the database, the coalition found them first. The internet, it's almost like 2020 is just trying to kill us, the foundation and people who read SCP-5000. SCP-999 has fucking died. Dreamcatchers, SCP-848. SCP-397 trying to explain to other monkeys why they need to make weapons and destroy all humans, apes together strong. Me, opens a window to get some fresh air, everyone else at Site 19 when day broke. Alright, who's not dead, sound off. Robots, exist, the Church of the Broken God, you could make a religion out of this. Item. SCP-173, with a photograph of SCP-096 attached to it, let's discuss a contradiction. D-class walking into SCP-002, nice place explicative. Nobody, Dr. Gears and Dr. Crow. The Pope suddenly appearing on the other side of the world, SCP-396 teleporting to the Vatican City. Random person, looks at 4 pixels on an old photo, SCP-096, I just wanna talk with him. 4666 during December. SCP-049, congratulations, you are being cured, Dr. Ham, SCP-049, please do not resist. Earth, gets destroyed, humans in SCP-3008. Dr. Bright, Mallow. When the Omega K-class event has passed, today's the day. Me having a peaceful day, realizing that the Omega K scenario has started. Some kid with SCP-1508, wow this is such a nice robot, the foundation, that thing need to be fucking contained. Dr. Wondertainment, I'm gonna make super cool toys for kids, the foundation, GOC, and other GOIs, everyone today after 1404 GMT. Guess I'll live. To SCP-939 saying that they are D-boys and to let them in, everyone at 914. Me after when I search up SCP-1471 and Dr. Bright, it was time for Thomas to leave, he had seen everything. What people think blind people see, what they really see. 999 and 2295 are the best health duo, you can't change my mind. Explain what the pestilence is or draw 25, SCP-049. Dr. Bright, chainsaw cannon, is this a way to recontin SCPs? SCP-049, pestilence is pestilence. Hey, you going to sleep, yes, now chew up, data expunged. Types of headaches, migraine, hypertension, stress, the site is experiencing multiple Keta and Euclid level containment breaches. Full site lockdown initiated. Fun facts, Puro is just SCP-1471 without RTX on. SCP-999, SCP-999-J, who would win? A Keta SCP, that can cause severe psychological damage, one tinfoil hat. Pentagon, hexagon, octagon, the CC skin.